it's kind of fun to listen to it, do we?
I haven't met too many
famous.
Vice President of the United States came here to San Diego.
Once Josh and I were in the same room as the Vice President.
I got to meet
him. I got to talk to Mrs. Tyler on the phone.
I'm so Vice President.
She's so hot.
After I shook his hand, I started to show him a magic trick.
Josh tried to show the Vice President a magic trick with a fork.
I do this thing where I make a fork go in one ear, and then I pull it through my head and out the other.
But the bodyguards thought that Josh was trying to attack the Vice President.
His bodyguards wrestled me to the ground.
They confiscated his fork.
A big man took my fork.
The granddaughter? I made out with her. Until the Vice President caught us and chased me down the street.
I never did get that fork back.
You gotta be careful when you're dealing with famous people. I miss that girl.
I miss my boy.
What's up, brother?
Hey, I thought you were on a date.
Yeah, finished. Figured I'd stop by and walk home with you.
Shouldn't you have walked your date home?
She knows the way.
No, we can't.
Not even if I show you my tongue.
Hey, thanks for the nightmares. Frank Parker.
Hey, Alan, looking prettier than ever.
Oh,
you face. Did you let me have some free hand? No, you said we weren't allowed. Stop aggravating me and giving these cute boys some free hand.
So, what's been up, though?
Oh, there is something big happening here this weekend.
What? Sorry, I can't tell you. You know, it's top secret hush-hush business. Gotta keep it on the down low.
We are having a real Hollywood premiere right here in this theater.
A Hollywood premiere?
For what movie?
I told you it's a secret.
It's for that new Ashley Blake movie.
Ashley Blake? I love that girl. She's gonna be here?
Uh-huh, for the premiere. And for a big photo shoot tomorrow afternoon.
Ooh. Of course. Oh, oh yes, of course.
I can't believe I'm gonna meet a real movie star. Pinch me.
I'm not pinching any part of you.